You don't even know why you're here, do you? I didn't mean you no harm. I lowered my gun, but you raised yours. You're an asshole out there. Just like you were on that rooftop back there in Atlanta. What y'all did? Leaving me up there. People wouldn't do that to an animal.
We went back for you.
Ain't you thoughtful?
We did. All of us. Rick, Daryl, T-Dog.
T-Dog. Yeah, big old spear chucker. The one I was pleading with. The one that dropped the key. Tell me where it's at. I'm sure T-Dog would like to bury the hatchet. Let bygones be bygones.
He didn't make it.
Well, I hope he went slow.
Yeah.
How about the rest? How about my baby brother? You can't tell me he's alive and then hold off on where he is. No? Well, maybe the farmer's daughter will help me out. Tell me something. When she's scared and she's holding you close and her trembling skin is close to you, her soft lips are touching you here, all over here, and over here. Feels good, don't it? I remember you. Yeah, you're the sneaky one. The one with nerve. You don't scare easy, do you? I like that. Now, I want to know where my brother is. I want to know where the sheriff is. Now I want to know where you're hiding, where your camp is, and I want to know now. I want to know.